So yun guys, itatry na natin mag hot pot. Itatry natin yung hot pot natin kung gaano siya ka worth it. I tried already our hot pot at ipapakita ko sa inyo kung gaano siya mag-works. Ang ganda niya, tingnan natin. Ganyan niya siya guys. So i-on lang natin. I plug in, then i-on lang natin to, thermostat. And then I'll put it number 2. I'll off it. Number 2. So nagla-light na siya. And dito naman, that's for the grill guys. That's I on it. I grill it. And put this one. And put that one. Put this one as well. And like that. So it's look good. It's very nice. And then put this. And they have some onion. Let's try my new buddy on the kitchen. That's the one. And this one is for the hot pot. See, kumulo na siya. Pinakuluan ko siya. Pero hindi ko siya nilagyan ng, talagang spices. Kung baga, water lang yung tinatry ko. Tapos, i-on natin siya dito ng, lalagay natin ng, kahit 1 or 2. Ayan na siya. Nag-iilaw na siya. Then, dito na yan siya magkukunik. Yan. Magbuboil na siya. So, all that. That's all, guys. Yan. See? How worth it? It's very nice. But I need to tune down because I put it. There's a thermostat. This is a thermostat controller. So, itutun ko siya sa 1. Ida-down ko siya 1. Para hindi siya masyadong mainit. Tapos, kailangan pag naglagay kayo dito lang, before kayo mag-start, kailangan lagyan nyo ng butter. Butter. So, ito na yung stick, guys, na gagamitin natin. Tingnan natin kung marunong tayong gumamit ng chopstick. Maganda yung chopstick nila, guys. Look. Ito yung chopstick nila. So, gagamitin natin to pang ganyan. See? It's for the grill. Ah, that's so yummy. Look. And that's the one. Maano na siya. Nagbabrown. Ang bilis. Hininaan ko na nga eh. Let's turn down the heat. Make, ano, kailangan hindi masyadong mainit para controlled yung heat mo. Nilagay ko lang siya sa number 1 para maganda yung ano niya, pagkaluto, hindi mapapagod. Yan. Tsaka ito yung veggies natin. Yung veggies natin. Yan. Iano natin. Yan. Tapos yung water natin, guys, kumulo na yan yung sa hotpot natin. Yan na siya, kumukulo na siya. So, this is only for trials, guys. Kaya, ayan na. We gonna be ready to eat. I know my husbands will like this. This is a Korean barbecue grill with hot pot. See? So, i-tune down ko siya ng number 2 para mag-heat pa siya. Yan. Yan. Make it sure guys na lagyan nyo ng butter. I use the butter guys. Look, see, there's a butter. Para, ano, masarap yung niluto natin. At saka hindi siya mag-i-stick doon yung non-sticky yung ato na, ano na ito. Non-stick. So, kailangan lagyan natin siya ng ganito para hindi rin madaling masira yung grilled pan natin. So, ganyan. So, yun na. So, papatayin ko na this one, guys. I will off it. And I will put down tune off. I will off. So, wala na siyang ilaw. And I will plug up din. Yan. So, ganyan. So, ito na lang yung nag-o-operate, guys. This one only. Ang grill na lang yung nag-o-operate. So, ganyan. Very nice. It's worth it too, guys. Hopefully, this will be last as well. But look good. The quality is look good naman, guys. I think you're not regret this thing. So, yeah. So, that's it. But usually, guys, pag mga ganto, pag mga nonstick, kailangan wood yung gagamitin talaga. Yung mga wood ang gagamitin mo. Huwag yung mga stainless or steel. Kasi madaling masira yung pag gantong sticky, nonstick na mga grilled or kahit nga naman sa mga pan. Yan. So yun na guys, luto na siya. Kailangan na natin siyang konting grilled. Yan. Dinlagay natin sa yan. My grilled pan. Kainan na tayo, kainan. Yan. I always put, kailangan lagi kang naglalagay ng butter. Kasi pag malakas yung ano mo, nagda-dry siya. Yan. Yan. So, ganyan na siya. So, luto na yung ating beef, guys. We need to put this one here. Ready to eat. Ang hirap mag-chopstick, guys, honestly. Hindi ako expert. Hindi ako expert. Yan. Hindi ako expert sa chopstick. Yan. And yan. So, kainan na. That's all for today, guys. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa aking unboxing and review. Install and review. And pasensya na kasi hindi ako masyadong maano sa pag-re-review. Actually, this product, guys, again, this is not sponsored. I paid by myself. Okay? So, guys, hopefully nag-enjoy kayo sa unboxing ko at my new kitchen body. And that's all for today. Thank you and bye!
Hello.
My little buddy, dear. She's arrived from school. What you can see about my grill fun?
It's nice.
It's nice. It's great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Faster way to cook.
Yeah.
Than just one at a time.
Mm-hmm. You see, bye. Bye-bye. Dear.
Bye-bye.
Bye.